City of Calgary has been a leader in this province when it comes to children's play and children's risky play. They hosted the 2017 International Play Association Conference, and a result of that conference was a legacy piece, and that piece was doing mobile adventure playgrounds and a play charter.
Our belief is that municipalities have a role to play in play and bringing it to communities and connecting it to nature. And the reason why we believe this is because we create those spaces, but we also create the opportunities for our citizens to be able to experience that and get that well-being.
Along with the City of Calgary, the provincial government, and these incredible people that have put this together, we're looking at a different form of play, especially this freedom to be able to express and run and move. And the whole mandate is to get kids out of their house and into spaces to play.
And for us, we often think that play is a playground, but it's more than a playground. Play is how a child learns those key life skills. And those skills are leadership, they can be problem solving, they can be conflict. They're also physical health. And unfortunately, our kids are getting less and less of that experience over time.
It's about teaching that ability to get back outdoors again, to play with what's available, and also to incorporate a bit of risk.
There's been experts around the world that have talked about we're raising our kids in captivity. And so we're not letting them experience risk on their own. We're protecting them, which is what we do as parents. But we're probably doing our kids a disservice by not letting them develop their own sense of risk. And risky play is not about a child going on a pond that isn't frozen. Risky play is what you're seeing behind me, where a child is trying to climb a tree and going, how far can I go?
The inspiration for this comes from moms that are on the ground and real people that are understanding the needs for their children and how it is that we get kids to come out to play and bringing families together and communities together.
As a municipality, we focus on the practical. We focus on how we actually put into practice all these theories. And by working back with a research group, we're able to have them look at the practice and actually bring it to a research lens again so that it can be sort of pulled together and used by other municipalities.
We're partnered with the City of Calgary, ARPA, and the Government of Alberta to create these toolkits, knowledge sharing sort of devices, reporting on what they had learned and what they had done around these two play initiatives in the City of Calgary.
So today is about launching those how-to guides that anybody in Alberta or across the country or around the world can use and access to be able to figure out how do you do a mobile adventure playground? How do you do a play charter? How do you get people to work together? Why is this good for kids?
The two toolkits are available through ARPA online and all of the appended information. So the City of Calgary provided lots of detailed information on some of the actual tools they use. So for example, their evaluation tools, the signage, so that other communities and organizations can use that information and adapt it.